What's going on, Shib Army? We've got some major Shiba Inu Coin news to talk about. Seems like we have a lot to talk about when it comes to Shib right now. So at the time of this recording, we are sitting at the 3303 level, up 46% right now when it comes to Shib. But we also got word that we have some big news coming tomorrow, a big step in the right direction for a much larger initiative for Shiba Inu in becoming a fully decentralized ecosystem. And one of the things we saw with Ethereum is what's called their Ethereum name service. Now, an ENS name, as it's also understood as, is actually its own token on Ethereum. Ethereum name service ranked number 126, sitting at around a $700 million market cap. This was a great crypto back in 2021 that we traded quite a bit, and even traded in 2022 quite a bit. So Ethereum name service is very similar to what SHIB is doing. And if you guys don't know what Ethereum name service is, if you scroll down here, this is exactly what SHIB's doing. They're basically replicating this. But ENS is a distributed, open, and extendable naming system based on the Ethereum blockchain. So ENS converts human-readable Ethereum addresses, like those long ones nobody wants to see, like John.eth, into the machine-readable code that you know from the wallets like MetaMask. So it takes all of that, and then it's like John.eth or whatever, right? The reverse conversion associating metadata and machine-readable addresses with human-readable Ethereum addresses is also possible, and that's what they've done. So it's really cool. You don't have to read those crazy long names anymore. The goal of Ethereum name service is to make the Ethereum-based web easier to access and comprehend for humans. Makes a lot of sense. Very easy to understand use case. Similar to how the internet's domain name service makes the internet more accessible as well. Like DNS, ENS also uses a system of dot-separated hierarchical names called domains, with domain owners fully controlling their subdomains. So ENS launched in November 2021. It was a heavily traded crypto there at the back end of 2021 and 2022. We did pretty well on it, actually. Now, SHIB is coming out with something similar. And we had talked about this before. It's on my wall here. Let me go over here and bring this up. So this is happening tomorrow. This was just tweeted out this afternoon here today. This is coming up tomorrow. And it says the version 1.1 version of our SNS, or SHIB name service, is coming tomorrow. In the next 2 hours, we'll halt all transfers of current name tokens, and after it, we'll take a snapshot that will be used to airdrop the replaced new SHIB names in collaboration with D3 Inc. Now, some of those SHIB names were switched already, so stay tuned with upcoming communications and be aware of potential scams. And they always are adding this now. This tweet concludes the thread. Beware of scams. Links below that seems like ours. Only click on links if you're certain they're safe. Double check with SHIB.io and our official brand channels for verification. I like that they've been doing that on all their tweets now, because people love to take advantage of other people in the comment sections of these official tweets. So that is what we're waiting for. SNS is going to be Shibarium name service, or Shiba Inu name service, for the SHIB and Shibarium ecosystem. Very, very cool. And this all kind of factors into what they want to do and build a decentralized economy here. And if we take a look at the price of Shiba Inu, guys, right now, from the chart perspective, oh my goodness, what an amazing, amazing run this has been, right? Just phenomenal. And, you know, we're looking at a lot of the different things that are happening that are causing this kind of price action right now. A lot of different news happening right now in these markets. You got Ethereum name service. You've got a lot of things happening with just altcoins in general and capital flowing in from the ETFs. It's no secret that some of that money is coming back into some household names like SHIB. And if we go over to the top cryptos right now, how about this? Shiba Inu is back in the top 10 right behind Dogecoin. So we have now SHIB and Doge in the top 10 of all of crypto right now, as SHIB is 19 plus billion. Dogecoin is 25. Plus billion dollars in market cap. So we'll be keeping eyes on this news tomorrow. Again, SHIB name service going to be very similar to what Ethereum name service is doing for Ethereum, for the Shibarium blockchain. So should be really exciting. Should be a nice step in the right direction to further enhance and grow this entire SHIB ecosystem and go from meme coin to legitimate cryptocurrency project. That is one of the things they're trying to do. And obviously by doing this, having an SNS service is certainly helping lead that charge, becoming a fully decentralized economy is something that they said at ETH Toronto last year is the main goal. SHIB identity is another main goal. All of it is starting to take full motion right now. And we still have a lot to look forward to with the metaverse, with the AI side of things, and with Shibarium Burn. So a lot of things to look forward to still in this bull market. I think it's just heating up. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Check out all the other videos on the channel, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.